In Sabah, East Malaysia, the pristine look of these waters can be deceptive. Below the surface, some of these reefs have become dumping grounds, and corals are struggling to cope. Crystal and her dive team have only been at work for less than 10 minutes, and already their mesh bags are close to bursting. While corals only occupy less than 1% of the world's oceans, they are home to over 25% of all marine species. And because they sit at the bottom of the marine food chain, depleting corals can spell disaster all the way to the top.
If, let's say, right down there is a healthy coral reef and your tissue paper sits right on top of a coral. Now, the coral has its own defense mechanism, but it cannot take away a tissue paper from on top. It's most oftenly not going to be able to feed, it cannot capture any planktons, and it's not going to get any sunlight.
By day five, the ongoing rubbish collection continues to be rigorously photographed, sorted, and weighed before it's eventually bagged and put on standby to be collected twice a day. It's a huge, ongoing 24-hour effort that cannot afford to stall if the world record attempt is to remain in sight.